Well, despite recent events here on Raw, you can't get the smile off our faces, no way. And the reason is that my baby girl, Stephanie, gave birth to a baby girl. My baby girl, my granddaughter is far more wealthy than any of you here in this arena already.
Combined, and far more intelligent.
And we've been celebrating since last Monday. The celebration will continue all the way through SummerSlam. And I'll tell you why. SummerSlam is supposed to be, and is, the biggest party of the summer. Therefore, my son and I will dedicate our tag team match to my granddaughter. The match I'm making reference to is that I, Vincent Kennedy McMahon, will team up with my son, Shane, in a tag team match against D-Generation X.
All right.
Wow. Are you Boston. Ready?
I don't think this was expected.
Well, what was that?
See, typical mind games of D-Generation X. But what they should be focusing on is tonight, and let's see, gosh, how can Shawn Michaels survive the undefeated Samoan bulldozer, Umaga?
Games, in fact, ladies and gentlemen, at SummerSlam, my son Shane and I will soundly defeat Junior X and X, because there will be no place to run. There will be no place to hide. Not with the Generation X. No way whatsoever.
There we go. I think. Now! The Generation X front and center. Shawn Michaels in the game. This huge crowd on their feet. The McMahon men folk are not very happy. They've been interrupted again.
Mr. McMahon said nothing could take the smile off of his face tonight.
Now, don't worry, we're not here to rain on your parade. In fact, congratulations are in order. So, as we used to say in the old country, mazel tov.
Sean, we're not Jewish. L'chaim. Oy vey.
Now, notwithstanding that we are, in fact, not Jewish, there are a number of things to be celebrating here tonight. First, the fact that we now have a match at SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer. Remember, boys, it's going to be DX celebrating when it's all over. But I don't want to put the cart in front of the horse. Let's talk about the newest addition to the McMahon family, shall we? It is my understanding that one Triple H was also in that very same hospital room just last week. It is also my understanding that one Triple H has acquired the entire McMahon family scrapbook.
Oh, it's true. I have in my possession the McMahon family album. And there are some things I think I'd like to share with all of you. I have in my possession the very first photo of one Vince McMahon. Now you're gonna have to bear with me a little bit, okay? Because they didn't have color photography way back then. And sometimes these Civil War era photos don't hold up too well. But it's still pretty good. So, ladies and gentlemen, Vince McMahon.
Now, I've heard the phrase, there's no such thing as an ugly baby, but that's an ugly baby.
Oofa.
Will?
That photo was actually taken just before Vince started his first club. The Vince McMahon Wipe My Ass Club.
We also have the first baby picture of Shane McMahon, shall we? He really was born with a silver spoon in his mouth. You know, the doctor told me that when he popped out, he started dancing on the table, swinging his umbilical cord.
That's enough of this humiliation. We're not going to
No, actually, it's not quite enough because we've left out the most important one. How can we leave out your new baby granddaughter? I mean, I think the whole world wants to see what she looks like.
You better watch yourself.
And I just happen to have...
I'm warning you.
...the first public photo of the newest member of the McMahon family. Hey, I don't know about you guys, but that's one hell of a good-looking kid.
You know, I'm telling you, she looks familiar, but I just can't seem to put my finger on it.
Hey, you know what? You guys are the babies, and let me tell you this, that at SummerSlam, it's gonna be us that are, we're gonna be changing your diapers.
Did you just say you were gonna change our diapers? That's a really good one, Shane. Ooh, you got us there.
Now hit!
Oh, well, you don't do the whole now hit the music thing. That's our stuff.
Yeah, you know, you don't hit the music until we get out everything we have to say, and there's one, it's just a bit of advice. For your baby granddaughter, it covers her vital nutritional needs, and it's simple, easy for you to remember, because we've just got two words for you.
Once again, the McMahons get trumped by DX. Not a very happy family in the ring. You're not looking at the late Earl Woods and Tiger Woods in the ring. Well, Mr. McMahon said nothing could take the smile off his face, but somehow DX did it. The McMahon versus DX at SummerSlam.